Alright, so we're going to take the front off and the top. So in order to get the top off, if you look, there's two latches right here. So I'm going to take my pencil and just put a mark right there, and I can erase that later. There's one there and there's one right there. Okay, take a putty knife. I'm going to stick it right in here. Push. You can see how that, put a screwdriver in there and hold that open a little bit. Come to your other side, push in with that, and then here comes the door. Quarter inch on this. All right, on the back side, we've got one, two, and three screws to remove. Can pull it forward. This whole thing now will sort of move out of the way for us.